Tell them the truth. So, I know a lot of people really don't like this Neil thing, and I think I speak for 99.9% of Black America. We don't give a fuck what you don't like. Dak Prescott, your old Uncle Tom fuck nigga, you just fucked up with every black goddamn player. I hope every goddamn linebacker breaks your goddamn leg every time they hit you. Tell me the truth. I'm gonna tell you the truth, man. Anybody who supports Trump and you're white, so don't waste it. This is so judgmental. But we think you're racist, I'm gonna be honest. And if you got that black person who supports Trump, then you Uncle Tom, you dumbass. Nah, but on the real though, somebody tell me, what's the difference between fighting for the country years and black people fighting for their life years? So what you're trying to tell us is, we don't have the right to be mad, but you guys do. You can kiss my ass. So this is second year that EA Sports, John Madden, Bleep Dot, Colin Kaepernick's name. And them fuckers talking about it in the state. They thought the NFL wouldn't allow him his name to be mentioned on John Madden. Well, that's a little bullshit. So guess what? John Madden, EA Sports. Do you not know who the fuck buy that game? Black people, you fucking idiot. Guess what? You're gonna lose some sense. Dumbass. Hey, why in the entire fuck do white people always get eaten by a fucking lion or a tiger or somebody from the wild? Why do you fuckers go out there and fuck with them animals? That's big.